What is going on, everybody? Usually I would make a test recording. But as of right now, since I have two people with me, I'm not going to be able to do that. Figure out how I'm going to work this out.
How are you doing,
This is going to be interesting. Oh yeah, we're in the Sphinx chamber. I would look more into this, but I think I need to get help for now. I love you too.
I love you too.
Assassin's Creed. Come on, why can't I do that? Get out. There we go. This is gonna be an interesting little game, like I said, because I got the Twingles with me. What are you doing? 491. That way. There. Oh, this mic. Hungry, they might attack people. I mean, it's very hard to tell. You should try to steer clear from a lot of animals that are out in the wild or out around places. Huh? Yeah. Is this what we're calling it? Either an eagle or a falcon, one of the two. I think more along the lines of a falcon. These three pyramids stand tall. From the top of the smaller one, you can see much of the mushroom rocks.
What was it?
Even two mushroom rocks, the smaller of which I lay atop of. So we go. Huh?
I can stand up.
You can stand up?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, so the three pyramids. Huh? What pyramids am I looking at? There's the three pyramids. Okay. The smallest of the three. I'm assuming they're talking about these pyramids. That one looks like the smallest of the three. Those are pyramids. That's where like pharaohs, old timey kings and stuff were buried. Hold on. Need to find the mushroom. We'll see if there's an entrance into one, and then we'll search it. Even two mushroom rocks smaller, which these are three pyramids stand tall. From the top of the smaller one, you can see quite a lot. Even two mushroom rocks, the smaller of which may be the top. Go ahead. Mushroom rocks. Small. So am I looking for rocks that look like mushrooms?
Thank you.
butt.
Oh.
Okay, you are this great star, the companion of Orion, who traverses the sky with Orion, who navigates the Duat with Osiris. You ascend from the east of the sky, stop touching the screen, being renewed at your due season. This would be the main sarcophagus, I believe. Huh?
What thingy?
Oh my gosh. Num Khufu, son of Sneferu and Queen Hetepheris, the first. Bringer of light, saffron, robe, beloved of the golden orb and the silver sun.
What is in that thing?
This is the tomb of Num Khufu. That is the basically the pharaoh's tomb where he is buried. This is a tablet of some sort. Reading, it's like a, it's like in the old times, they made tablets because they didn't, because they would be able to, it's easier for them to keep a tablet, oh my god, I can't think. I feel dumb. The tablets are used basically to record the deeds and the history of that time period. Like, instead of paper, they used the stone tablets because you had stone available to you and everywhere. As to where if you try to do like paper, you have to basically try to quote through the paper and make create the paper. But with the tablet, you can just create the story on the tablet. Not that type of tablet. Far back.
I don't know.
Because you guys keep messing with it. Stop touching it. Stop touching it. Let go. Stop. Boy, stop. Stop. Don't mess with it. Did you toot toot?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Have you been tooting?
Yeah.
Bye. Okay.
I want my plate.
Your what?
My plate. I want to go down.
You want to go down? Okay.
Hi.
Are you gonna put that in front of the camera too? No, the camera's right there, buddy. The camera's right there.
Why is it not?
It's right here, see? That's the camera.
He's in China.
beneath the reason why I don't really do a lot of lives. Because of them. What are you doing? Oh my goodness. Let's get a better there. That way, it's not all shiny, and you see more dirt. Why are you hunting me? With these people. They're trying to kill me. Huh? Good luck.
I'll have your guts for that!
Yep, now you gotta get the last one. He went that way. He's right there. Yeah, don't worry about him. He's far away, so... So, unless he gets closer, don't worry about him.
Hey, got you!
Oh, there's one right there. Starting to annoy me. No, I'm seeing if there's an entrance to this pyramid. Because Lexi wanted to know if there was an entrance to the pyramid.
I wanna
do what?
I wanna
You wanna do what? You wanna find the entrance?
Yeah.
How about I find the entrance, and if there is an entrance, and then you can go in it. No, I don't see an entrance. Let's look on the other side. Sure. Bet you they disappear.
You dress
no, if I'm wrong. Awesome.
Oh.
Okay, maybe they don't. Hey, is that an entrance? What's that up there? Go to it and the X button right here. The X button. Yeah, that one. You gotta go up to, gotta run up to it first. And then hit X. Keep holding forward. There you go. Okay, let me do it then.
No, can I? I don't have to do
it. No. Gotta hurry up and get out of this, because this is... Okay, it's not an entrance. Hmm? We're going to the other side. Oh my goodness. Nothing. Is that an entrance? Nope. Is that an entrance? Alright, there's an entrance. You want to walk in there? Well, let's get the torch out. Down upon us. We are simple men and our families get... Families were starving. That is the truth of it, and we humbly ask forgiveness for our transgressions against you. Find and punish them. Those who desecrated your bedchamber shall not enter the reed fields.
Enter.
Objects placed on each side of the lever. The lake of fire will swallow our enemies. Great conqueror, despoiler, lord of the blood seas. May raise those arms against those who oppose you in the afterlife. Whoops.
What?
Those look kind of like, things. On the next one. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. And bye.